My mission is to Europa. One of the two big reasons I want to go to Europa is because only two satellites have been close to Europa. The Hubble spacecraft and the Galileo Explorer, and they're both flybys. And soon in 2022, a spacecraft will be launched named the Jupiter Icy Moon Explorer. And it will be launched. I want to see in Europa what no one else has seen before. My plan is to launch a jet, well, a space jet, up to Europa to see all around it. Europa is a moon different than our moon, well, Earth moon. Europa has frozen water that could support human life, but I'm not quite ready to send people up to Europa because something could happen to the men and women and could seriously wound them, and can't let that happen. Europa is 780 million kilometers from our sun and is 628,300,000 kilometers from Earth. Europa is also the sixth closest moon of the planet Jupiter and the smallest of its four Galilean satellites. But still is the sixth largest moon in our solar system. Europa could be a promising place to look for life beyond Earth if the ocean exists. If the water on Europa is real, that means when the Earth crashes into the sun, not now but soon, Europa could be the place where we send people on Earth to live because of the frozen water. Some of the consequences that could happen on my mission is that it could all break down and have to send people out there to fix it, or it could all blow up and my mission could fail completely and be a waste of time and money. Hopefully that won't happen, and hopefully it won't run out of gasoline. Europa moves by going side to side, as you can see in my time. We've already seen Earth, and it's time to go to Europa.